everyone. My name is Tanvi Gandhi. I am studying in grade 8 at Navarsana International School, IB. The topic which I have chosen for my lead is the environment, and my project title is Each One, Teach One, How to Plant One. So now I would like to brief you about my action project. My main target audience is the industrial areas, but I'm also visiting different residential areas to provide plants which give out the most amount of oxygen, such as Aurelia, Arica, Palm, snake plants, etc. Side by side, I'm also conducting sessions at the industrial associations to encourage and educate the illiterate and literate people, and also explaining them the causes, impact and the control measure which should be taken to reduce the pollution in the environment. My main objective is to spread awareness among as many people as I can regarding the pollution. Also, I'm trying to enhance the lifestyle of the future generation by encouraging people to grow more trees now. So now I'd like to show you few photos which I've clicked during my execution of this project. You can see these are the residential areas which I have visited to distribute plant and to talk about my action project. I have visited 15 such residential areas. Now this is the these are the places which I have visited to talk about my action project. Like what are the causes, impacts and the control measures taken to reduce the pollution in the society. These are the industrial areas which I have visited. I visited 10 such industrial areas. This is the Pharma Interchemi, this is the Nandesari Industrial Association, and this is the Sodium Metal Private Limited. Now, this is the place where I have conducted my session at. There were 20 people, including the chairman, president, and the other committee members of NIA. This is the area where I have planted, I did the plantation at with the chairman and the president of NIA. This is the social media usage. I have posted few pictures on Facebook also.
The biggest challenge for me was to manage time with the industrial association, as there were meetings which kept going on. Also, it was difficult for me to get plants which give out the most amount of oxygen at reasonable prices because I had to give them at many places. However, I could convince the retailer when I talked them about the LEAAD project. Through this project, I learned to become an interactive and communicative person. I also learned to become more self-confident and responsible. The outcome of this project was that people have now started following the green path which Mahatma Gandhi always wished to, the Swachh Bharat Mission Abhiyan. So now I would like to conclude this video. I chose this topic because I could see a drastic change in our environment. Through this, I reached 1,000 people and 100 were my beneficiaries. By executing this project, it won't directly impact on the environment, but I guess if I continue this for a long period of time, I could accomplish my goal. So I'm continuing this for my entire life. My next target is the tribunal areas and to educate the farmers. So from today, I take a pledge to grow 50 more plants on the environmental day and 1,000 in a year. Hope it is a successful plan.
Hello, I am from Navarasna International School. Today I am with Nilesh Uncle and Roma Aunty. Nilesh Uncle is an industrialist and he is living in Bhaili, Nilambar Palms. Hello Uncle, hello Aunty.
Hi.
Hi. I am from Navarasna International School. So I am from LEAAD. So I have to execute a project. And the topic which I have chosen for this is the environmental issue. So I would like to work for the same and give you a plant which is Dracaena. So it is a plant which gives out most amount of oxygen. And also I would like to say that please spread awareness in your industrial area and also in your society.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so let's plant.
Yes, sure.